it's business as usual at Los Angeles International Airport as Qatar Airways flights went on as scheduled, passengers continuing to board on and off the lone incoming and outgoing flights. With the Qatar isolation, flights from Doha are now operating on restricted airspace. Planes are not allowed to travel through Saudi, the UAE, Egypt, Libya, Bahrain, and Yemen. U.S. travel to and from Qatar are not affected. However, for travelers passing through Qatar to get to other countries, they may experience some problems. This Filipina passenger is trying to get back to work in Dubai. She was supposed to fly via Qatar Airways and then connect to Dubai. But the travel restrictions is forcing her to change her travel plans. If she went on with her scheduled flight, she would have needed a Qatar visa to land and stay in Qatar during these travel restrictions. She will take a refund and find another route from Los Angeles to Dubai. While airlines will have to refund or rebook passenger during these times, it's also unknown how long this airspace restrictions will last. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.